Hey everyone! Today we'll take a look at the Annke 1080p TVI Smart Dome Video Surveillance System. The model here is DT81Y+CT1CG x4. It contains an 8-channel DVR and 4 pieces of 2-megapixel dome cameras. First, let's take a look at the DVR. On the left side of the front panel is the Annke logo, and the buttons and indicators are on the right, such as the power indicator, HDD indicator, status indicator, navigation button, you know, left, right, up and down, and in the middle, the OK button. Menu button, escape button, infrared receiver to receive signal from your remote, and USB port for USB mouse or USB backup. On the rear panel are the 8 BNC video input ports. It's where you connect your analog HD cameras. BNC video output, USB port, HDMI and VGA output, audio in and out, LAN port, RS-485 control port, DC 12-volt power in, and the power switch. Now let's move to the camera. It is a 2-megapixel HD TVI dome camera. The 2-megapixel HD lens is surrounded by numbers of infrared LEDs which provide crystal clear night vision. At the end of the cable, there are 2 ports, 1 BNC port for video output, 1 DC power in port from which the camera can get power supply. Before you get the system hooked up, you'll have to install the hard disk in the DVR first. You can find 2 HDD cables in the accessory box, 1 HDD data cable and 1 HDD power cable. Plug them into the corresponding interface of the main board of DVR and the hard disk. First, plug the power port and BNC port of the camera into the corresponding interface of the BNC cable. And for the other end of the BNC cable, we use a 4-to-1 power splitter cable to connect to power port. So 4 cameras can be charged via 1 power adapter. The BNC port on this end goes to the BNC port of the DVR, and then the camera is well connected to DVR. Plug the power adapter into the DVR. The HDMI cable of the monitor goes to the HDMI port on the DVR. And last, plug the power adapters to the socket, turn on the switch. While starting up, the Annke logo will first show on the screen, then goes to the activation process. Create a new password for the system and confirm it to activate the DVR. Then you can select the video input status of each channel. It depends on which type of cameras you are connecting. The default signal input status is TVI. For this kit, you don't have to change it. Then goes to language settings. Choose your most common use language, and there are several languages available including English, Spanish, French, German, and so on. Here comes the wizard setting. First, you can set the system time. You know, time zone, date format, system date and time. Once done, click Next. For other network settings, you don't have to change them. Just click Next. As we've installed a hard disk before, so there shows the HDD. Check it and initialize it for the first use. Click Next and the entire wizard settings are done. Then, let's take a look at the main menu. Playback is where you play back the recordings. There are different playback modes you can choose, including normal, event, tag, smart, sub-periods, and external file. In normal playback, you can choose the specific channel you want to play back, and it also shows the maximum and minimum playback channels on the top right of the screen. Click on the play button to play back the video. The color bar indicates the recordings during that period of time, and you're allowed to skip to any timing of the recordings via the timeline at the bottom. Export is where you export the recordings. You can set the searching criteria and search for the videos you wanted. Click on Search and the results are presented on the screen. Check to export. Select the location, video format, and save type for your recordings and click on Export. Select Video or Player and click on OK. Wait a few seconds while it's exporting. Once done, exit and you can experience other functions and do the settings of the system via the following items including Smart Search, Manual, HDD, Record, and Camera. In configuration, you can modify the basic information of the system, like time zone, VGA, HDMI, output resolution, and so on. So this is all for the Annke 1080p TVI Smart Dome Video Surveillance System. It possesses all these smart features, such as 1080p HD recording, H.264 plus video compression, smart search playback, P2P easy remote access, motion detection, instant email alert, smart VCA search, clear night vision, IP66 weatherproof cameras. This will definitely bring you peace of mind in home and business security.